Now in this integration, indefinite integration part 2, we have another this rules here. The standard form of these rules is I is equal to integration of under root x square minus a square dx. So we have to take here integration of under root x square minus a square into 1 into dx. Now you have to take this is the u, then this is the d. Now therefore I is equal to, first we do take as the u outside under root x square minus a square, integration of 1 into dx minus integration of d by dx of under root x square minus a square, integration of 1 into dx into dx. Therefore I is equal to under root x square minus a square into 1 means here x minus integration of this will be 1 upon 2 root x square minus differentiation of this d by dx of under root x square minus a square is equal to 1 upon 2 under root x square minus a square, and the differentiation of 2x means x square is here 2x. Minus a square into 1, integration of 1 is here x into dx. These two will be cancelled. So I is equal to under root x square minus a square into x minus integration of x into x means here x square upon x square minus a square. Now we'll make the some certain rules is, for simplicity. We will subtract this plus 8a square into dx. Therefore, I is equal to under root x square minus a square into x minus. Now we have to separate here integration of x square minus a square upon under root x square minus a square plus integration into dx. Integration of a square upon under root x square minus a square into dx. Now we will write here I is equal to x into under root x square minus a square minus. Now this we will write this is a 1/2 cancel, so 1/2 remaining. The integration of under root x square minus a square into dx plus integration of a square upon under root x square minus a square into dx. Now this will be what I, so this minus I we said will come I plus I plus 2i. Then 2i is equal to x under root x square minus a square plus a square. Now 1 upon under root x square minus a square integration is log of modulus x plus under root x square minus a square plus c. So this here whatever this minus sign will be multiplied here also. So that will come into minus here. And finally we will write that this is to be minus. So this way we have to get here. That's 2i. So therefore I is equal to, we have to write here, I is equal to, what is I is equal to? 2 will be divided. So x by 2 into under root x square minus a square minus a square by 2 log of magnitude x plus root x square minus a square plus c. So this way we have to solve this given the standard form of this equation. And next form is that similar here, we have to put suppose I is equal to x square plus a square. Next one is x plus a square. So we have to take here plus 1, and here it is plus. Now here that will be, we will write the same way here plus, and simply here plus, and same rules here apply. Now here it is here to put plus, and here we have to put minus for next section. And this will be plus, this will be plus, and here it is sign we put here plus sign, and here also plus sign. So lastly we can write I is equal to x by 2 x square plus a square plus a square by 2 log x plus under root x square plus a square plus a. So this way we have to know, solve the another standard form of this. If I is equal to, if I is equal to this form, integration of under root x square plus a square. Okay. Thank you very much.